Hi, I'm Tom, an instructor here at Snowzone, and today I'm going to help you with snowplough to parallel turns. Firstly, you're going to want to start to balance on that outside ski a little bit earlier in your turn. You're going to need to relax the ski on the inside to make it easier to change onto the same edge. Try not to turn your feet too fast. Imagine driving a fast car around a corner. This will make it easier for the skis to grip and stop slipping out.